Long, long ago, deep in the jungle, high up in a tree, lived a monkey. And that monkey loved to lie and signify. One day, when the lion went by, the monkey started to signify. He said to the lion that day, "Hey, Mr. Lion, there's an elephant down the way. And he talks about your mama in a terrible way." The lion looked up at the monkey and he said, "Monkey, stop your lying and your signifying. Stay up in that tree. Don't you come down here messing with me." But the monkey went on. "Now you weren't there the other day to hear what he said, and I sure am glad, 'cause what he said made me mad." Now the lion gave a great big roar and he took off. The jungle shook like a shot from a 44. The lion went down to find the elephant. He said, "I'm gonna find him and I'm gonna tear that elephant limb to limb." As he got down to where the green grass grows, he walked right up in that elephant's face and he said, "What's up with you, long nose?" Well, the elephant was surprised. And he said, "Hey, boy, you better pick on somebody your size." But the lion wouldn't listen and he made the first pass. The elephant just turned around and knocked that lion down in the grass. The lion swung up from the ground. And the next thing you know, the elephant had knocked him back down. Ooh, that elephant was on that lion all day. And I still don't know how he got away. But he did get away. Somehow, more dead than alive. And that's when the monkey started his signifying jab. "Tee-hee-hee, what's this beat-up mess I see? He beat you to a fatty well. Pray tell, you call yourself some king of the jungle. You ain't nothing but a kitty cat. And you better not roar, 'cause if you do, I'll come down there and beat you some more." The lion just looked up at the monkey and he said, "Monkey, stop your lying and your signifying. Stay up in the tree. Don't you come down here messing with me." Oh, the monkey was so tickled, he was laughing and jumping up and down. And the next thing you know, he fell to the ground. Oh, that lion jumped on that monkey with all 4 feet, ready to grind him to hamburger meat. Well, the monkey looked at the lion with tears in his eyes, and he said, "Oh, Mr. Lion, I do apologize, but if you let me go, I'll tell you something you need to know." The lion stepped back to see what the monkey had to say. That monkey got away. Up in the tree, the monkey climbed in the tree and he looked back down. He said, "What I wanted to say is you better not mess with me, 'cause I'll sick that elephant on you again." The lion looked up at the monkey and he said, "You jive. If you and your monkey children were to stay alive, you better stay up in that tree." And to this very day, that's where the monkey and his children stay. Thank you for listening. And remember to wear your mask and stay safe.